Activating combat mode.
Take that! Hot! Gosh!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about N'Geal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find N'Geal, I can talk to him. If I can convince N'Geal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose you.
Huh?
Genesis and N'Geal. Those two were Sephiroth's only friends. He didn't want to fight them. That's why he refused the mission.
Well, N'Geal is my friend too.
He's counting on you to bring them both back. Time is short. Let's go.
Made it in. No problem.
Go on ahead. I've got your back.
Activating combat mode.
Hot!
Later!
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Zack, this way. Keep sharp.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Zack, this way!
This is where the copies are made. Go upstairs. Genesis may be there.
Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Settle down, Zack the puppy.
The grave at the house. We found the remains of our people there as well.
It didn't take much to have them send false reports. Just some mild threats.
They would have done that anyway. At least your parents would have.
My parents betrayed me. They had always betrayed me from the very beginning. What do you know?
Shit, we're lap dogs!
Welcome, partner. I see. You finally made your decision. I'll respect your wishes, old friend. However, can you really live on that side?
Angeal! Damn! Where is he? Did he leave the factory?
There's no time. We have to leave now.
Wait, we're gonna give up the search?
We can't leave any evidence. An airstrike has been called. Are you sure nobody is at Angeal's house?
Angeal's house!
Hurry!
What do we do now?
Use timely sword strikes to destroy shells.
What?
It can't be too fast or too slow. Keep focus. Same routine as before. Are you ready?
I have to be.
Pay close attention to the fuse sound and the shell color. That's all the advice I can give you.
Fuse sound?
This sound. Keep your ears open. The sound will indicate the right time to attack. Watch for the shell's color change, too. I'm counting on you.
Fuse sound and color, huh? I have to get to Angeal's mom quickly. Gotta find her. Now! I can check out what I picked up after. Check out what I picked up.
After some deliberation, I've managed to buy a little more time. Go do whatever needs to be done.
Thank you, Tsung.
Those shells are Shinra products, too. So you'll be rewarded for destroying evidence of the company's involvement.
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can her son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend. Do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits
Shut
you
up! I'm
is
warning
a somber
you!
Morrow, no matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
Go!
combat mode.
Thank you.
Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
Soldier doesn't mean monster. Angeal. Angeal, the war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me,
that sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go? Zack here.
It's been a while, Zack.
Sephiroth.
Come to Lazard's room.
All right.
The training room, hence, entry is strictly prohibited. It is off limits, even for you, Mr. Soldier. But I, being the coward that I am, cannot muster the courage to enforce this prohibition. Thus, whether to enter or not will be up to you and your conscience.
Professor Hojo is here today. Don't do anything to agitate him. It could start a lot of trouble.
Every materia is filled with the knowledge of the ancients. The ancients were, of course, our predecessors, and it's said they could converse with the planet. The ancients had knowledge, the knowledge to control the planet's power. This knowledge is what ties us to the planet and creates magic. By the way, it's presumed that the ancients are long extinct.
Naturally formed materia are extremely rare, but Mako stones are relatively easy to obtain. A Mako stone is crystallized materia, made of concentrated Mako energy. It doesn't function as materia, but if we process it here, we can make it into materia. Soldier sometimes runs Mako stone excavation missions. You should go sometime.
This isn't for all ears to hear, but the science department was working on making copies of soldier operatives. You remember that operative, Angeal? I believe that his mother was assisting with the research at the time.
Combat mode. Out of the way! Hey, Zach. So, the war is over.
That it is. I'm sure you heard. I ruled.
No, I didn't hear. The company reports don't mention you at all. On TV, they only talk about Sephiroth's bravery.
But Sephiroth was in B unit.
Well, our heroes are chosen by the media.
Dreams crushed.
Congratulations. As of this moment, you're promoted to Soldier First Class.
Huh. I thought I'd be happier.
Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zach, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
I'll fill you in, Zach. But before that, go to the briefing room and change into a first-class uniform.
Are you Zach?
In the flesh.
As Soldier First Class, you are now authorized to use Materia Fusion.
Whoa! So what do I do?
First, open the main menu. You should now be able to select Materia Fusion. Now, try fusing these two materia. That should give you a general idea of how the process works. If you have any questions, just let me know. Hey now, are you sure you know enough about Materia Fusion? Materia Fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up Materia Fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
Activating combat mode.
Warm-up's over!
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it. Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Damn! They're swarming us!
Activating combat mode.
The intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who was that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming. Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick. You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Done. You're a Turk too?
I'm Sisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
We're looking for a man named Hollander. If you find him, detain him.
Activating combat mode. combat mode. Resolved.
Thanks, man. You saved me. Oh, yeah. Those masked guys causing all that havoc? I think I saw their leader just now. He's up ahead on this street. I'd stay clear if I were you. That is a token of gratitude.
This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
Better run for it!
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. impressive, soldier first class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail!
For those of you watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page. There you can find all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, or there is that thumbs down option, but I do not recommend it. We have a guy over in the UK named Corvus who likes to cut a bitch. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until our next video or podcast, I will see you.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?